So this is a crab spider. You can see it's got two larger front legs, kind of like very crab-like looking claws. So that's what it's called, the crab spider.